this guy out.
Hit this nigga, bro. Jesus. Nigga, you didn't even hit him that hard.
I'm gonna get up.
You didn't even get
up. Oh, nigga!
Boy, what the hell, boy?
Damn. Alright, y'all. For y'all watching this on stream, y'all may or may not have played this before. And for y'all watching this on, and I appreciate y'all tuning in, is what I meant to end it off with. Y'all watching this on YouTube, hey, this is the first episode of The Walking Dead video game. I heard that this shit amazing, you feel me? I done seen some things here and there, just inevitably. This game been out for years. So, like, it's only natural that I'll see some clips and shit that may or may not spoil some things. But I don't really try to pay attention to it anyway. So, I don't really know shit. So, we're just gonna get right into it. There we go. Play that shit. So, we got episode 1 right here. A new day. Let's go right ahead and get right into it, y'all. First episode of this series. I've heard about these Telltale games, though. So, I think I have an idea of how they be. I know Berlizzi played it. I know RDC played it. Those are the only people that I know of that I heard played the game. And so, yeah. Episode 1, A New Day. Shit, so where we at? We in motherfucking, New York. New York City. I just seen a city with tall buildings, so that's the first one that came to my mind. Who's this nigga? This the main character, I bet, because I think I've been seeing this. I've been seeing him on, like, shorts, and so I'm pretty sure he's the main character just because he's on the fucking
frame.
You know,
do it, Dan.
Do what? He's on the front of the picture thing. I don't know what to call it. The thumbnail. Fuck.
Why do you say that?
I don't know.
I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Well, nigga, not for me.
Not for me.
Because guys in your position already said it enough.
Nigga, what are you on about? What is he on about? Like, just, so what? What if, what you on butt for? Just take me to jail, the fuck? Shut up. Whoa. Shit, I guess, it must be the zombies or something. The zombies are fucking coming now or something.
Oh, I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more...
Hey, bro, watch your jet. Watch your jet, bro.
Hold on, whoa. Damn. You gave me options like I was going to be able to pick. Damn, you're getting fucked up. Damn. Oh, y'all see the zombie? Hold up. So I don't... Okay, can we wake up now? The fuck? Your whole body probably fucked up. Probably got whiplash and everything. Weak ass kick if you don't just
I need to drag myself out that window.
Okay.
I need to.
I know. Just why are you saying it again? What? Oh, I can actually move myself. Okay, there we go. Perfect. He said, wow. Yeah.
Officer? Okay. God damn.
God damn.
Officer? God damn. Officer? God damn.
Why he saying it like that, though? Pause. Because he got his back turned, too. God damn. Don't be saying that, right? That's crazy, ain't it? Hell nah. Don't be saying that. But nah. Nah, this nigga going... Nah, he's definitely going to jump up. What do you mean? Oh, nah, watch. He's going to jump up. Like, that's just obvious. And this is an older game, too. I feel like they just going... I don't know. Yeah, whatever. Oh, please. Not scaring me. Okay, I guess... Whatever. So what, you gonna do it right when I try to unlock it or something? Just do, why I gotta do both of them? Just unlock it, bro. Yeah, now he's about to do it, I bet. Okay, yeah, see? That did... Bro. Oh, shit, yeah, let me back up, though, because hell nah. Okay, let me pick that up. But okay, yeah, there's a whole shotgun right here. Bet, get the shotgun, put the thing in the shotgun. Hurry the hell up, please. Damn, what? Pick it up.
Don't make me do this.
Shoot it. Bam. Like, so much stress for nothing. Wait, what's happening? What's happening? Oh, I'm thinking my screen's stuck or something. Shit. Dang, you better go. Damn, nigga, if you don't stop falling, what the hell? You just keep falling. All right. He's gonna fall whenever he gets down from here. Yep. Fell again. Yep. What if they just start climbing that shit, y'all? Hell no. Nah. I don't even know what I'd do. If it was like fucking World War Z zombies or some shit. But I guess they can't climb it in this game. Or movie, whatever. It's based off a show, I think. Yeah.
Hello? Anybody? I wonder if anybody's home.
Well, if they are, what make you think they gonna let your black ass in, nigga?
Can you go a little faster, bro? You don't think you can go a little faster?
Somebody!
Like...
Yell if you can hear me!
I don't think that's a good idea right now, but alright. So we got a whole walkie-talkie now. Bet.
You need to be quiet.
Bitch, ain't she like 8 years old? Bro, we gonna fight right now.
Who is this?
Right, who
I'm
even
Clementine.
Is this?
This is my house.
Okay,
hi,
Clementine.
Clementine. I'm Lee.
But nah, I ain't really gonna fight.
No,
well, duh.
I'm not.
Like, where are your parents, bro?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Who is Sandra? Her sister or something? I don't know. Are you safe? Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
Oh, that treehouse out
see?
There. Yeah, they definitely
can
can't climb.
Me? I can see you through the window.
Oh, okay. There she go. Okay. Oh, wait. I got a button masher. Okay. I was thinking left to right for a second.
Oh, nigga!
Oh my god, okay, shit. Just. Oh, damn! Where'd he get that burst of speed from? Okay, damn! Okay. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to take this. And then get off of me. Shit. Damn, look like a hammerhead now. What the fuck? Look like a whole hammerhead.
Okay, did you kill it?
Yes, I did, little girl. I did kill it. We'll see. Yes. Okay, just yes. Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
You think? Yeah, I think so. You could tell by looking at her that she was not a monster. But that she was?
Yeah. What should we do now?
I don't know, bruh. I mean, you're not my child. Like, you're not my child. So, I mean, I don't know. Nothing. Damn, this nigga limping like a motherfucker. Like, did he hurt it from the car wreck? Like, is that why his leg is hurt? How did he hurt it?
Man, I ain't never getting home to mama at this rate.
Sure. Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us! We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. But for a second, you and Lil were both gonna give us the chomp.
Need to worry about the other dude not eating you. What the hell?
Them monsters coming.
Shit, I don't know. I mean, you can stay if you want. But, I mean, you're not my child. That sucks if you die. But, like, you know, I gotta look out for myself here. You feel me? That's how I feel. Like, it is what it is. That might be fucked up, but it's like, dang, come on, push the car. Oh, she's helping out. Okay, that's what's up. She's helping out. That's what's up. She's trying to keep it on the road in a sense.
Still, bro, those guys, not good Samaritans.
Not good Samaritans. Definitely not no good Samaritans. They can't even spell Samaritan. Shoot.
My honey, daughter. Do you know this man?
Why he say it like that, though?
He's yes.
A good Samaritan.
Okay, then.
I mean, all right.
Well, looks like you hurt your leg.
Why
pretty
are you
bad
asking
there?
Like that? I guess I'll
nice
just tell him.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Herschel. Oh, this. He's,
how'd this happen?
He in the show or something? I thought Herschel was in the show.
Car accident.
Yeah.
That's so. Where were you headed before the car accident?
Why are you asking me? Out of the way, I guess.
It smells like.
Smells like shit.
I'm sorry. Shouldn't talk like that.
That was a swear.
What you gonna do? Tell on me?
I missed my mom and
but
dad.
Whatever. I guess I shouldn't cuss around here.
Hey, get up.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
What the fuck?
We better get going.
Yeah,
That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
This thing is such a definitely a little kid.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor
wanna,
and yell at me whenever I take a walk.
You
want
to build a fence so
a
bad.
Tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I mean, he's got a good point, and what the hell happening? Let me guess, that damn kid, did that damn kid really start driving the tractor? Let me guess. Let me guess, bro. Oh, he really did. Oh, but see, bro. Oh, my goodness. I'm fucking weak. Oh, shit, what the hell? Oh, I got a pet. You know what, bro? Just because he's a kid, bro. Oh, my God. I don't know, bro. See, I don't even know, bro. I low-key didn't even want to do that. I low-key wanted to get Sean. Why couldn't you get him? What the fuck? Just, what the hell?
I got
you.
Okay, now go get Sean. You have time to get Sean.
Off of me!
Oh, she seen it too. Damn. See, what the hell just happened? What the? What the hell just happened? Duck, what the fuck? Why was he screaming? Why is he still screaming? Is that a glitch?
Get out.
Oh, he mad as hell.
Get the fuck out of here!
Ooh.
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be
You don't get to be sorry.
And you... You didn't even try to help.
What? Wait, me? Nigga?
I'm like, what'd he say fuck me for?
Fuck. Hey, I'm still not answering you.
Look at him.
Are you serious?
You got nothing to say to him, do you?
Please. It's not like he's gonna hear it. Just go. Herschel.
Get out.
Bitch, nigga.
And never come back.
It's not like he'll hear it. God damn, like, I'm sorry that happened to you, cuz, but, like, that is not my fault. Somebody get this damn kid, bruh. It was him for running over the... Like, come on now.
Look!
Hey there!
See, you almost friendly? Got us
trucks run out of gas.
That's his name, right? The kid,
fuck.
Duck. I think it's Duck. Oh. Bruh, first off, ain't no way you thought that was a real person. Whatever. Is he just gonna die anyways? Okay. I was about to say. Does it really look like he took a chunk out of him for a second?
We let one in, you stupid shits! We have to.
Wait, so he did get bit?
Over my dead body. We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop.
Damn.
It.
What do we do about this guy?
Why is she screaming,
Dad,
like that?
It's
like,
just a boy. It's
him or Duck reason with them.
You need
Bruh,
to calm down.
Somebody kick this nigga's ass, first of all.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Knock this guy out.
Hit this nigga, bro.
Oh, Jesus.
Nigga, you didn't even hit him that hard.
I'm gonna...
Oh my god, no. Oh no, not the little baby. Bro, see that nigga, that is... Okay. That's embarrassing. That is just embarrassing. That is embarrassing. How does... What's his name again, Kenny? How the fuck... You seen that? Wow. Like, wow. That don't make no damn sense. But alright, you know what? Well... Because then on top of that, this nigga didn't even use his whole strength. He literally went like this. Like, nigga, you need to... Like, I ain't gonna actually do it because I don't wanna maybe accidentally hit something, but it's like, nigga did not even try and then got his ass slumped immediately. That is, oh my goodness. He is L-mans. But, oh shit, is she, do I need to be walking over to her? Oh! Okay, for a second I was like, what the fuck? There's no way I would have been able to make it in time. But okay. I guess we straight.
Stay quiet.
Dad!
Ooh. Oh shit, he just dead now? Is he dying? Was he the one bitten?
No.
Like the
don't
fuck?
Be crazy.
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out.
My pills.
We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
Shit. We'll do it somehow.
You'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much.
Don't look at it then. Don't look at it then.
As far as I can tell, that's all I care about.
And if one gets you,
eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him than us, huh?
His name was R. Everett. What?
What? Do you know that guy?
Oh. I don't know. Whatever.
Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up. And...
Shut up, Doc.
Why are you telling him to shut up?
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Hey, Lee. Maybe punching him wasn't such a good idea.
No worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
This must be where his people was chilling and shit.
Find anything?
Oh, wow. Bitch. Creeper. Don't worry about it.
Nothing.
I know who you are.
Oh, what?
You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy.
How can I trust you?
You can't, I suppose. But you don't have many other options.
True. Yeah, she's got a point, but I mean, still.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
Are you serious? Alright, bro. Because they're dead, okay? Because
they're dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Look, the family's gone and I just wish things would have been different.
You weren't being mean, just annoying. You weren't being mean. You were being annoying, little girl. Just help me move the desk. When I say help me move the desk, goddamn. But
I got into some trouble and I didn't talk to him for a while. This used to be their store. But let's just keep that between you and me, okay?
Okay. Because of the trouble?
Yeah, that's right.
Basically.
Now, let's get this done.
Hey there. This is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get started with the group. And a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
Her dead eye.
That's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
That's what you want to do.
Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
What's everyone like in there?
Oh, well, Carly's pretty nice, you know.
Is it? Why are they standing up?
Lily doesn't take any crap. She's been running the show, keeping people on watch, things like that. And her dad...
Yeah, that guy.
Like...
kind of a dick. Pardon my French.
Okay, I was about to say, like, chill. Nah, I couldn't.
It's the keys.
How can you
be sure? Why are you standing up? Alright.
found this in the office.
That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree.
Why is it?
We just need to figure out how to get out there and get them.
You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hey, let's get it.
Get that!
Oh, what? What the hell's happening?
You see
what was about to say?
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys!
Be ready to air that thing out.
Glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn.
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now!
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her
she must be crazy. You should have left her.
Guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me. And I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
Well, you can't just leave her.
Damn right.
Left? Yes, you can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her with or without you.
I agree.
Think about if it was you.
I agree. Shit.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Yeah, what the hell? He just won't. Oh, shit. Oh. This nigga just wanna save the chick.
Oh, fuck.
I'm just trying to stretch, y'all. My fault.
Okay. This is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Pee for too long and you will be seen. Okay, shit. Good to know. Fuck it. Let's move, 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 move. Alright.
Get out your gun.
Oh,
but the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick.
I mean, why? They clearly heard that, though, didn't they? They clearly heard that. What do you mean? What's happening right now? They're just ignoring it? I mean, I guess that's possible, yeah. They could just ignore it, but what? But whatever. Spark plug. Okay, yeah, it's working.
That was awesome.
Like you heard it, right? What the hell? So
wait.
Let me see the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Okay, so you're hearing it. They're hearing it, are they not? Are they not? I'm confused. Oh, okay. I was like, are we just gonna walk up to him or something? Oh, I was about to say, you better. Oh, okay. Take that axe. Take the axe. Take them first, obviously. Because it's probably not gonna.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
I don't know. Hey, don't worry about me. Don't say you two.
Do
it's him.
More.
I don't know what he's on.
I was about to say, you gonna let me do something? Ooh.
Rat.
Oh.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
She's in trouble.
Miss, we're coming in.
Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna do it on his own. Okay, so now we can open it.
Stop, just stop! I'm coming out.
You're hurt.
Oh, God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Glenn.
I don't want that.
Man, what the fuck is you
what
talking about?
What the fuck was that?
It's not Christian.
Why the fuck are you worried about that right now, bruh? Oh my God. Anyways.
Please. Just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we'll leave.
Okay,
fuck it.
We'll leave.
Damn.
Try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun?
Oh, no, nah, don't even...
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me? I can just...
Give it to
you? You know, Embus,
nah.
and then there's no problem.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
No, you can't have the gun.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me.
We can do that.
Give it to me, please.
But not giving you.
This is crazy.
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet, and I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up.
Damn.
Please.
Damn. Bitch, you're gonna kill us all. Was that Carly? Dang, Carly's shoulder gone. Her shoulder's out from that, gotta be.
Whoa, take it easy. We just wanna help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No!
Boy, what the hell, boy?
She ain't need to go that far. But like, I understand. I mean, if she was bitten too, it's like, damn. You over here throwing up and shit. I mean, you wanted to come over here, Glenn.
Shit!
Here they come! Get in!
Oh shit.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine, and, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
We just teleported.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
All right, now we can break it with this, probably. Yep. I figured.
Awesome.
So this is brother?
Shit. Hey, bud. I don't know what happened to Mom and Dad, but I know if you were there, you would have died for them.
Ooh, shit. Why didn't you do it in the head? What the fuck? Because, like, you already know you're supposed to do it in the head, right? What? That's what I heard. You're supposed to just hit him in the head or something. But I guess you don't have to hit him in the head. Okay. I mean, maybe you can kill him without. I don't know. Got an achievement called Hey Bud, reunited with my brother.
Holy crap!
Okay.
Run!
Why would you yell? And there wasn't even face this way. What? Alright, whatever, let's get going. Ooh. Shit, locked him out there, shit.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters.
Okay, yeah, this is exactly where we need to go, ain't it? Yeah. Whoa!
Oh, no.
Shit. Oh, my God.
We gotta hurry.
Oh, but wait a minute. Wait, who? Is this someone that we know or something? Like, why is it showing her specifically with the screwdriver? Like, did we fight this specific zombie already? Oh, dang. It was more so for immersion, I guess.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up right back!
About
do it
that
fast.
Specific zombie.
I gotta get my dad
just,
out
okay.
of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying.
I fuck with that.
Honey, take Duck
dead.
Into the office or and barricade
telltale?
The hell out
yeah.
of the door behind me.
I fuck
Glenn,
with that telltale.
When you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Alright, that door's not locked anymore. Shit.
Sorry,
you
my
three,
mind,
get
I heard
on it.
Ass,
I'll get
so
back
I'm
as
like...
fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
What? Because why did I... Oh, shit. Let's just help them. Yeah.
Hey, Lee. If we don't make it through this, you should know that...
What?
I think you're a great guy.
I appreciate it, bro, but, like, what the fuck?
Shut up, dog.
Yeah, Doug, shut up right now. Just...
This, you should know...
You said, dope, I've watched it, but I don't recognize this character.
I should know what?
Huh?
Where is Rick?
That I should know.
Shit!
Where is Rick?
Are you sure?
Shit!
Isn't he the sheriff in the show? Because I haven't watched all of the show or anything, but I know a little bit about the show.
Strong, okay?
Okay.
Come on, little girl. It's something. How many zombies are there?
Did you find anything?
Nothing! Wait!
That window is screwed!
Go!
Oh, shit. Damn, oh! He said...
I found something.
The sheriff? Oh, he is the sheriff. Okay. Oh, shit. Thanks, little girl. Finally did something useful. Fuck.
Okay.
Damn. How are they holding him back? Get him off your shoulder. What do you mean? What? Dang, she got her ankle got. Dang, what's everybody's getting fucked up. Oh no, it's gonna Bruh. I fuck with Doug though. Wait, take purse? Oh, whatever. We'll just go with Carly, because, I mean...
No! Get him off of me!
Whatever, though. You couldn't get out of that? They're not that strong.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Let's go!
You got Doug.
Oh, what the fuck? Not the little girl, though. Who the little girl want? Bitch. Oh, run. Yeah, let's get going. Get going, boss. Get going, boss. Get going, boss.
I'm not helping with this, you son of a bitch!
No! Bruh! See, bro, this is why I hate. This is why I hate bitch ass niggas. He said, man, exactly, truly. That's what I'm saying, bro. Right? You said, what? You see him punch me in my shit? Oh my God. You know what? See, and now I'm about to probably be stuck here. Oh. What? Oh.
I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today.
Oh, wow, bro.
Especially a good friend.
Ah, he a real nigga for that. He a real nigga for that. Okay. Okay, bet. I was tripping for a second, but like, bruh, nah. That one dude gotta get it now. That one dude gotta get it. What's his name, bruh? What's his name? That old dude. He said, you're not coming with us, you son of a bitch. Couldn't wait to say that. Nigga was over there in the corner thinking of what to say. Can't wait to get it, right? Son of a bitch. Yeah, then I'ma hit him. Fucking weird ass, bitch ass nigga. That's gotta be racially motivated. He said that's gotta be racially motivated. But I don't fucking know. He might be racist, but eh. But you know us, black people / minorities. Oh, what the fuck? Y'all heard that? Anyways, you know us black people / minorities, we have to just be wary, extra wary sometimes, because motherfuckers might be racist, you know? That's all. But, oh, Larry. Wait, that's the...
Hey, Glenn.
The old white dude's name? The dude that just punched me? That's his name?
I think I need to go.
What?
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there.
Wait, in Atlanta? A few days ago.
Could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
You said, yep. Oh, okay. So yeah, fuck that nigga Larry, bruh. Fuck him, bruh. Fuck him. There was no reason to punch me in the face and try to leave me there to die like that. Like, he basically was trying to kill me. Like, nah. That's not, nah. Find your friends. You can do what you gotta do.
You gotta do what you gotta do, dog.
I mean,
I gotta
shit.
Do this.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
I mean, I don't think it's smart, but it's like, if that's what you wanna do, go ahead. You're your own person. And you're not my nigga, so I'm not gonna argue with you. Because if he was my nigga, I would argue with you. I'd be like, you gotta think about it, man. This. Like, yeah, but I don't care about you like that, so do what you want. Hopefully you don't die, but it's like, I don't know you like that.
A few moments later.
Back to it.
Yeah, okay, so first thing we're gonna do, y'all, is fuck.
Hey, kid.
Okay, well, I guess I don't have a choice but to talk to him because it won't. Okay.
No problem.
What the fuck?
We have to take care of each other.
Yeah.
Nah, you a real one, though, Kenny. That's his name.
I think you know what you're doing.
Shit, man, do any of us?
With Clementine, I mean.
Shit.
Earlier, you said you were clueless.
Oh, with the little girl.
I just want you to know that I look at you and I see the type of guy who figures things out.
That girl's gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
Hey, I appreciate that, gang. Hey, I mean, shoot me. See, I dapped him up through the game. Y'all ain't see it, but you know what I'm saying? Let's have to dap him up real quick. Nah, he a real one for that. He a real one for that. He didn't even have to come back and save you like that. He was like, nah, where's Lee at? And literally went out of his way to come back and look for me real quick. So, nah, I fuck with that. You know what I'm saying? He ain't even need to do all that for real. I fuck with that. Let's see. But no, what I was trying to say was, where is bitch ass? Where's ass at? How I get over there? Can I go faster? What the fuck is Larry, bruh?
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so.
Bruh, we could have.
I know, it's stupid.
That's the thing,
we just met. And he was such a... It's just that I think that I liked him.
Oh, she had a little crushy, rushy...
Well,
I'm sure he liked you too. I don't know what you want me to tell you.
You better have. Whatever. Anyway,
she had a crush.
I'd rather be alone, I think.
Wow.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked
what?
Me.
I don't know. Well, yeah, I was going to help you both. I was going to try to do that, but I guess it wasn't... I mean, there's no way it was going to let me do both.
I just wish we both could have
made
it, you
know? And yes, I did pick you first. What are
you two, Carly?
You was the first one I was looking at when... You was the one I was looking at when my time was about to run out, so I'm just like, fuck it. I guess we just go in with Carly. But, like, I would have preferred to save them both. You know what I'm saying? Like, they both seem pretty chill. Doug didn't do nothing wrong, you know? Doug ain't do nothing wrong. I mean, he was just chilling. He seemed like a smart dude, too. I don't know. Like, I wanted to save both of them niggas, bro. But Carly, I guess we can settle for just Carly and not both of them. Whatever. Oh, it's this bitch ass nigga. What's up? What's up, nigga? Yeah, I remember that. Lee will remember that. We'll remember what you did. Lee will remember that.
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
Oh, by the damn zombie.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Glenn had the... Oh, I'm sorry, but I don't know what you want me to tell you.
I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense.
You do need to be tough.
But it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Nah, don't go over there. Unless you got to whoop his ass.
Another thing.
Like, whatever.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
Why are you...
Her dad tried to kill me, so...
Well, he did that because he knows that Lee Everett is a convicted murderer. And so will everyone else.
So what?
You hear me? I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Nigga, shut the fuck up and don't act like you give a fuck about the little girl.
Do you have a second?
Don't even act like you care about that. You just want to talk some shit. You a bitch. Ooh.
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
So, well, I'm glad because of me.
You can't be like
that. I'm not glad he's alive. There, I said it. I said it.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Yeah, because we just heard some helicopters.
We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. They're worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Shit. Might be. Oh, what the hell? Oh, got the...
Ooh. Hold on now. Next time on Walking Dead.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
We got an achievement. Complete episode one, a new day.
I want you to help us, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Damn. Soon.
Damn, y'all been starving. Howdy. They been
I'm
starving.
Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fuck with us!
Now oh, shit.
There's too many of them!
Oh, shit. Who was that?
You never lied to my dad. Even back at the drugstore when everyone thought Kenny's kid was bit, you went out of your way to side against him.
I could barely hear him talking.
No more, please! No more, please! Lee, please!
Ooh. He said, Lee, please. Who was that? Did we... Do they just meet more people, I guess? And just... Because who the fuck? Okay, let's see. Lied to Herschel. You and 54% of players were honest. Okay. Because, I mean, whatever. I mean, I ain't gotta lie, but, eh. Who would you say, Duck or Sean? 30% of players chose Duck. Shit. I kind of wish I chose the other dude, though, to be honest. I'm not going for it. Side with Kenny. Okay, 54% of players defended Kenny. Some people didn't. Like, what, they just went against him? Or, like, they just simply didn't side with him? Hey, W's in the chat. Hey, that's what's up. Gave Irene the gun. You, 52% of players refused the gun. Okay, double Carly. Yeah, chose Carly. 48%. Okay, so that was... So a lot of these choices were pretty... Okay. Except for the Duck one. Apparently more people like Sean over Duck. Okay, interesting. Well, that is episode one, y'all. I appreciate all of y'all watching this shit. Hey, check out episode two coming out soon. You know what I'm saying? Out on YouTube. For y'all watching the stream, shit, we might just get right back. We might just get right back into it. You know what I'm saying? That's why y'all gotta tune into the streams, bro. If y'all watching this on YouTube, it's gonna take longer for y'all to see the shit. But hey, like I said, shout out to y'all, man. Hey, W's in the chat. Appreciate y'all tuning in and all of that. You know what I'm saying? Hey. Oh, fuck. I'ma holler at y'all. He didn't even hit him that hard.